Hello, everyone. I'm
Kenny Del409.
And we're back with Kingdom Hearts 3, doing more battle gates. You want to go to the tank yard?
Let's go.
Huh? Huh? Sora took a homo picture.
Yes.
That's just a reference to the thing. Don't worry.
Yes, because I could have furthered that joke, but I won't.
I just figured I would say it because of the.
Yes, because of the camera. Yes.
Yeah. Regardless of whether he needed it or not, that would be fine.
Yes. According to the fans, I mean.
I mean, I think this game, like, in its Kingdom Hearts way, kind of debunked that. Okay, yes. So you want to go. Couldn't ask for better friends. Hop on the lengthy grinder. The crane might come in handy if we need to get back up. Probably just on the other side of this, because I think there's like a big round room.
Yeah. Yeah. There it is. Hello. This is where we fought a mini boss, so. Yes. Alright, let's go. Let's do this like Brutus.
Yeah.
Also, I'm playing again, by the way.
Yes. That's our episode.
Yay.
Oh.
Oh, gotta take a picture of that.
Take a picture of that. It's the penis monster.
Oh,
It has mercifully it has a mercifully small amount of HP this time. I think it did in the other part.
It's just the
snake version that like especially bad.
Well, I mean, logically speaking, it has way more heart than it, so of course it has more HP.
Oh my god, look at your icon.
Whoa!
It's weird. I like how this is the one world that has the Emperor show up, and they're not here. And that was really easy.
That was, like... I read that these are really hard, so I guess they're gonna just get harder later.
I mean, the Toy Story one was pretty bad.
Yeah, that's true, because it was heartless, which is really annoying.
Yeah, also, there's the
another
second
illusory
crystal,
yes.
Which is the last one that we need.
Cool.
Alright, so we're done with this world.
And then we're moving on to Arendelle?
Arendelle, yeah.
Arendelle?
Whatever.
I don't care enough, but I just don't want to be wrong.
You know, we have you guys to thank for saving the company. Couldn't ask for better friends.
We already had this conversation.
I love Unverse, you don't matter.
No, that's one of the enemies that he's for.
Oh, okay. Before we go, can I check something real quick?
Sure.
You can keep playing, but I just want to check something really quick. Okay, so we have the sorcerer here. Weird fucking thing that it is.
I don't like that. At least, like, in their normal art, they're just still, but, I mean, I get that they're all, like, weird and weird.
Oh, I guess.
Oh, it was just a palette swap of that.
No, I guess it was that. I just don't remember this thing ever showing up.
No, me neither.
Oh, interesting. Yeah, I just wanted to see if that thing was a new thing that we encountered or not. Because I was wondering if that was the final Heartless in the game.
Okay, so where do we go?
We go into the Labyrinth of Ice.
Figured. Wait, what?
No, go into the...
Gorge?
Yeah, the Gorge.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome home.
Welcome home. Masked Iroquois.
That's tiny is lands.
Yes.
Samoa. From here, we might.
Shut up, Goofy.
Shut up, lady! Okay, so you want to immediately head down the elevator.
Okay.
Or the spinning thing.
Yeah, but I know you know. It's an elevator.
Well, I mean, there's like the other place, like across the hall, that has the actual elevator.
No, 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 I don't want that one, though.
No, you don't want that one, I think. Yeah. So, turn around.
Whoa. Oh, this one.
Yes. No, that's why I said.
No, I forgot it was. I forgot this one was here.
No, that's why I pointed it out, because I figured that you did.
No, sorry. I thought. Sorry.
No, it's alright.
Okay, now where do I go?
Probably should be somewhere around here. Look back. Huh? Is that just? Then the portal is across the hallway in the next room. So I guess.
Oh well.
Back off! Oh, unless they didn't mean the other elevator. Hold on.
They probably did.
Enter the labyrinth of ice to the portal and head down the elevator behind it. But that's this.
Okay, so we're just gonna keep going then.
I guess we're just gonna keep going.
It is blue, so it might blend in.
Yes. I mean, they probably were merciful and made this one the red color.
Yeah, one more
hope. Thunder, hop on! I don't think the thunder's gonna do any such thing.
No.
I wonder where it leads.
Nowhere that we care about.
There's nothing. No. Yeah, beat the shit out of it with the heartless Maul Donald. We get him.
Yeah, Maul. There it is.
Oh, I see it. Probably heartless. Or not? Okay. Okay.
So this one's kind of interesting.
It's a bunch of the ladies, and they're all gonna kill me at the same time.
Yes. I mean, you wish.
No, I don't. That's what heartless looking. Oh, it's the,
it's a bunch of nobodies.
Yes,
it's
the nobodies. Oh, guys, did I say heartless or not nobodies?
Heartless. I like how they choose the boss already for one of these. Finish it anyways. That's what
I'm trying to do. That's actually stupid. Didn't you know?
And it's gone. So what now? Oh, there's just one up there.
Feeding the mouse bun sprite. When will he be done for?
Oh, there's berserkers.
Oh, yep. They're back. pulls up, we didn't put on top of this one. Is it only one Berserker? Is it the one Berserker in the game? I mean, you got the one, Sorcerer. I like how we're level 49 already.
Yes. We must have been severely under level.
I don't think he even showed up in the ending, did he?
No, he didn't. He wasn't even there. And with the science-y people. Yeah. But you'd think that's where he'd be, but he wasn't.
Oh, also the last Evanescent Crystal.
Yeah. And there's that. Isn't there another one here, or is it the only
nope.
one? Okay.
Every single world in this second set has only one, except for San Francisco.
Okay, so now we need a save point to get out of here.
Go through the long way back. Unless we can get back easier this way, which would be nice.
No, because it's blocked off because of Liviana.
Okay, lame. Actually, I think it's a safe one here, isn't it?
There is, yeah, hold on. And there's also a Moogle shop.
Yep, go to a Moogle shop. Yay, complete!
Yay! Wait, no, I don't need that.
Synthesize items. And there's more.
It's cute.
And nobody goes. And keep looking down the list. You should be. Dark chain. Which we can't make because we don't have a Sinister Stone or a Sinister. Wait, was that Sinister Stone, Sinister Shard? We can buy those, I think.
No.
We can buy Sinister Gems, but not. Ugh, not the lesser ones, are you kidding me?
That's stupid. Can't synthesize them, obviously.
No. No.
How do you get the Sinister shit? Isn't that beating out Unverse?
Yeah, it is beating Unverse. We'll do that later.
We'll do that later.
Let's focus on Unverse. Unless you want to.
No, we're not there. If we were already in Monstropolis, I'd be like,
well, I mean, we're gonna go through the world map right now anyways.
Alright.
I'm checking if we can get the most one. Yeah, let's go anywhere.
Anywhere?
Yeah. Sinister items can only drop from Unverse, which are only found in Monstropolis. Sinister Stone, Sinister Shard, and Sinister Gem. Grab from, Flower Snake enemies.
So that's the things on the. Okay,
yeah.
Well.
Well, I mean, they drop all of them, I assume. Other things drop.
Some of them, at least, yes.
That's a small detour.
It's not a big deal. Oh boy, let's go! Oh, this is not the way we want to go.
No, it's going to the main room here. I think it has. Unversed. Back off! Back off! Back off! I'm not the one, major. Drop like this! It's a stone. One off, I think?
Yeah, and then we need two
off. We need two shards. See if there's other enemies in here. Go! Yeah, it's over! Oh, pulse punch. Are you kidding me? I don't think there's any areas in the scarecrow.
Well, not the scarecrow,
but take the save in here. Is there a save in here? No.
No.
Like, go back into the other save, because, like, this area, like, is more annoying to get through.
Sora!
Just go to the, yeah, the factory ground floor, like one of those things. I'm sure there's plenty of enemies around.
Yes.
Yes, yes, we know about the best tiny animals. It's a shard, okay, that's fine.
Relax. Sully turned off all the lasers.
But I am thinking about beefing up security after that last visit from Randall.
He's a nice.
I think they respawn though.
No, they're not gonna respawn like this after the other one.
Well, there's just the elevator. Take the elevator up and take it back down, I guess. Yeah. Depending on where it puts you. Forget where it puts you. Safety first. Bloods, in fact.
So I actually decided to make move pure blood at this point, which is fun.
Not that, like, the pure blood distinction even really matters anymore.
But I think that's neat.
It, yeah, it is.
I just think it's neat.
Not so much a pure blood part of this, I just think it's neat. Are you kidding me?
Does that not count as a transition
just
point?
Just go to the tank here, I guess. There's a bunch of, like, areas linked there.
Oi. What the fuck? Is that a bird or a
bug? That's a bird. Bugs don't make that noise.
Sounds like kind of like a cicada.
I don't think we have those here.
Hashtag boo.
Boo!
Hashtag funny faces. Oh, funny face special. Hashtag gum mischief.
Don't worry, the fire's been out for a while.
That bird shut up.
You might as well. This is the last synthesis item.
Yeah.
Is there a little laser on this one? Well, can you actually drop one? They're not well strong.
I know.
But they're all dead anyway. It doesn't matter.
That's right. No, it's not right.
None of y'all dropped anything. The, pol- the pole vault. Let's just go back, actually.
Like, yeah, because this is a screen transition.
Yeah. It's a very rare screen transition.
Come on, fellas!
No, that's not come on.
At least there's like a safe point right here.
Don't worry, the fire's been out for a while.
Back off! Back off!
Not well springing. Was we doomed to never find these things?
Yes.
It's a sinister shard. It really shouldn't be hard to find.
The shards I have the most trouble finding in this game. It's so freaking weird.
Stones. Stop it.
God damn it.
No! You monster. Oh, you criminal.
Society.
The crane might come in handy if we need to get back up.
Or warp to that other one.
And just keep going back and forth.
Yeah.
I didn't think this would take this fucking long.
No, because it's a shark. Oh, the surface already. Right? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
You know, we have you guys to thank for saving the company. Couldn't ask for better friends.
Oh, we got it! Oh my god!
For sure.
Ah, fuck this, I'm out of here. Fuck you guys, I'm going home. Alright, so now we're gonna synthesize the dark chain? Is the thing we got?
Yeah, I think so. It doesn't matter what we synthesize, it matters that it's the last one.
Yes, and we're probably gonna get a trophy for it from the PlayStation thing.
Probably,
but,
yeah.
But still, that's nice. An accomplishment.
Yeah.
Boom. There we go.
Synthesis. Yeah, I know the collector's goals are just to get, like, more of those items.
Yes.
Which I'll do off screen. I doubt we'll get anything for it, so.
Just a trophy.
Check the journal, though.
Oh, the journal?
Oh, yeah, that'll be fun. Whatever.
Got a star for synthesis.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
The only thing we synthesize more of is, some of the crystals and, what if we. Oh, those Mythropers is probably the only since I was 18 of. Anyways, yeah. Let's head off to the Caribbean. So we deserve a vacation.
We're done Arendelle, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, that's why I told you just, like, leave, because we had to go back to the world map anyways. You want... Yeah, go to the Hollow Islands.
Stop.
Oh. It's funny that they showed this picture, because that's where we're going. Huh. Like that, that cave that had the,
ship.
The ship in it?
Yeah.
That's where we go.
Okay, cool.
So basically what you do is you just, like,
fly
high around. Jump,
yeah.
And then you glide over there.
Yeah, but say, I'm not going to go through the whole thing.
No, definitely not.
No, it'll take forever.
I was not suggesting you were going to do that. We get there before we touch water.
Just barely, maybe.
Crips, here, lucky.
No,
found.
It's not here. This island is a lot bigger than I thought it was. Oh no, Sora, you fool! You didn't make it.
Plus, we should definitely max out the ship for no other reason than I want to.
Yes.
I'm attached to the stupid
that's
thing.
Definitely off-screen stuff.
Yes.
Nope.
Cool. That's still one of my favorite moments in this whole fucking thing, it's just that. That was just brilliant. Okay. I want the goofy bombarder, please. Take this. Very realistic large bodies.
No.
Okay.
Let's finish my kills them in their, being angry boys.
I'm seriously angry boys. Oh, that works. I wanted to use Sun Dazzle, but that also works.
Yeah. Watercraft Link. I think you report time. Yoink!
Okay. What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know. Yoink.
Alright, well let's test it out really quick. The loading screen is just about as long as it takes to fly around the island, so let's just do it.
Yes.
Because that took forever.
Was there a save point there?
Yes, there's a save point at the end.
Oh, I didn't...
That's why we warped here.
Well, that I know, but...
There wasn't a save point there, that's why I had to warp. There isn't a save point on the ship either.
Okay, well, we're done with this one.
Cool. Look for new islands to explore. No, no, we're done with that.
No, we'll be doing none of that.
So now we're going to San Francisco.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yes.
Go to the North District and the.
Only two more. Well, yeah, two more, right?
Well, two here.
Yeah.
And then I found out there's not one, but two in the Keep Late Graveyard.
There's a 14th and 15th?
No, there's a... No. No. There's not a 14th and 15th. There's just a 14th.
Oh, okay. But what's the other one?
The 13th.
Oh. 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 Yeah.
Right, go up this building. It's on top of one of the buildings.
Oh, I think I was trying to lead you to that one. That one's 12. Because I know where 12 is, but I'm not sure where 11 is.
Yeah. We could do 12 first, so you know where it is anyway.
I do know where it is. It's up here. I think it's up here.
Yeah, probably.
No. It's over there. It's where you fought the boss.
Yeah.
It's one.
Nobody gonna wanna.
Okay, I can't seem to find it just by looking.
No.
I only half look.
It's kind of in like a corner. What's the difficulty one?
It was one, jeez. These, like, again, knock on wood, but like, not too bad.
I think the Keyblade Graveyard ones are gonna be pretty bad.
No, it's not even. It's not even a question, really. They're gonna be terrible, but these ones aren't really that bad.
Which, by the way, I think we should do one each.
Yeah, that sounds.
Because you did the first one. So that would be equal to a broken and 7 total.
Okay, that'll come in. That was not hard at all.
Yeah. Blizzard cufflink randomly.
And then secret.
Why did we not get the blizzard cufflink in the? I don't know.
What the hell?
And if you're gonna go into the train tracks, apparently, allegedly they're monorail tracks, but.
Well, it's because there's only one trail. There's only one rail, excuse me. If there's two and it's a train. If it's only one rail, it's a monorail, because they run on a singular thing.
Well, yeah, I know that.
But there's only one rail there. I just noticed that.
I like how it's nighttime now.
Yes, now it's just nighttime. Thanks, game.
I think...
I see him, hold on.
Careful not to spawn enemies though. Yeah, it's over there by the end, I think.
I think I see it. Hold on. Not here.
It's over there, probably. Go down.
No, it's the ending.
Yeah, hold on. Let's just go the other way and see if you find it.
No, there are two rails here. Oh, yeah, I have no idea. I was getting confused with the thing in the middle.
Yeah, I don't know, like, maybe if you
maybe in the movie they say it's a monorail. There is. Yes.
So this edge of the world. Watch this turn the back of the daytime.
Well, it'd be funny. But no, there's no enemies during the daytime, so.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, it is kind of daytime. It's this.
Yeah. Oh,
I didn't want him to do his armor face because there's been two of them with that. Okay, there we go. Wow, I got the large body somehow.
And apparently he just killed the screen.
Cool. Alright.
I was going to joke that I can't wait to read the Zebra reports, but that's probably not going to happen because the scene we got at the end was the bonus fry.
Yes. I got the bonus fry.
Got the bonus fry. No, I meant the optional ending scene.
Yeah.
Unless that wasn't the secret ending, and like that weird.
The weird like Final Fantasy thing was this. I think that was the secret ending. Yeah.
The stupid like first game style.
We're not quite sure what's going on here. Kind of trailer.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Sequence over here. Can I please not be in battle anymore?
Okay.
Now where do I go? Oh yeah, because I did both of them here already. Yeah, I thought I had to do one more.
Nope.
Yes.
No, we're done here. Oh yeah, go to Batlands. You want to go into the big room where we fought, like, the possibly 1,000 Heartless. I don't know how many it was in this game. More probably.
10,000 Heartless.
Yeah. Give or take.
Give or take 10,000.
Yes. The Battle of No Heartless. Just fight like a couple nobodies.
Battle of 1,000 Mooks.
No, that's
all right. Here? Oh, sorry. No, I got confused. I got the Demon Tower confused with this, yeah. Okay, well, it's that, I'm assuming.
Yeah. Wait, there's two things.
Well, this one takes us back to the final world.
Oh, does it?
Yes.
Yeah, I know we're gonna do that. Yep.
Only 2-star difficulty, what the shit?
Yeah. Apparently, the final one is fun on the bun.
I believe it.
You're allegedly fun on the bun.
Yeah. Oh my god. Alright. I think a good strategy is to hit it with water and then with the classic cone and then switch back to ultimate for the actual attacking.
Yeah, that's what I what I should do. Oh my god, did you just pick you out of that?
I think so.
Pick you out of your fish command.
I wasn't doing fish command. Where am I? Okay, well, I was in the right spot, seemingly. Somehow, I was in the right spot.
Like, there's just a bunch of stuff happening.
Oh, look. That's not doing that much damage.
Laying on top of it. That wasn't very hard.
No, it just looked a lot more challenging than it was. There you go.
Let's try and...
Secret Port 13.
Secret Port 13. Oh boy, let's go.
Yeah, you get this last one.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that the 14th one is the secret boss.
I don't know if it's a secret boss. In any case, it's like a difficult one.
Okay, you want to equip more elixirs?
Yeah, that's what I was
doing. Yeah. Use them because, you know.
You know what? Okay, I got elixirs.
Put on the other elixir. But, yeah. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, go for it.
Because, from the way that the, Oracle found was worded, it doesn't seem like there's anything else. So this riddle might be the final thing.
Okay.
I'm not sure how to feel about that, but... I am going to... I'm not going to use that, so I'm going to... strong one. Donald never speaks again. Alrighty.
Let's save.
Let's save.
Sora.
14 levels since,
Damn.
Yeah, I see it over there. Yeah, I see it. It's very big. Well, it's been fun, but I think I'm gonna go call some hospitals. Okay.
Sora must face this challenge alone. Yeah, I think it's the secret boss.
Yeah.
Even though, like...
Even though that used to not be a thing.
Yeah, it used to not be a thing. I don't know what this is.
That probably is what this is. Oh. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, it's one of these.
So long.
Well, so far it hasn't killed us instantly, so there's something. Back at ya.
Yeah. Oh, well, there it goes. I mean, it's gonna be even faster there. Oh, okay. Yes. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Dark Inferno, aka one of those, whatever those were called from the first game.
Oh, the, they look like the thing from Days. Swords.
There's
like many dark
sides. Which are...
They look very similar.
No, they're the same enemies.
Oh, they are?
Yes.
Oh, I don't remember them from the first game.
They're only at the very... Wow.
No way.
They're only at the very end of the game.
Yeah, I think you're right. I don't remember what they're called.
It's not like invincible or something like that. God, I don't like this thing.
See ya.
Why did that take so fucking long?
Oh my god!
Of damage. I'm assuming the cheap strategy for this is to go in with the Ultima weapon and then a bunch of refocusers and then just go to town. That works.
It works fine.
It's over.
Is that two more of us?
I think so, yeah.
fun. Okay.
That works.
We'll find the strategy for that.
He's too far away. He's too far away. There you go.
Take this.
He was a black man doing it, yeah. Wait till he's done.
Oh! What the fuck?
I thought that would still count as a combo.
Okay, well, I can take this guy.
Yeah, you can take this guy.
He definitely doesn't seem so bad. I might be using a cheap strategy with things, but... Wait, is retrying, getting rid of my items?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
So I think that if you were to fail again, you should probably just reload your save.
Oh, it didn't get rid of my item.
Oh,
it
didn't? Okay, you still have like 8.
I still have my elixir.
Oh, okay. Last time that worked.
Can you not? I thought it was just gonna kill you once up there. You know, whatever that is. Triple pole attack. Well, I mean, that's what it was.
That's what that was, yeah. little kick in your ass.
It's over. Nice.
Well, you hit that other time too. Where you at? Where you at, buddy? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
It's over.
So usually the secret bosses have some semblance of relevance to the story, so I'm trying to think of what the hell this thing's supposed to be. Like,
oh.
Julius didn't, but I think it's more so the exception that proves the rule.
Try this!
You just can't do anything. It was hammering Kiraga the whole time.
I think once he's done his combo, quick aerial recover
I
and then Kiraga.
So.
Because technically that doesn't count as a... When you don't use aerial recover, it should count as the same combo, but here it doesn't. When he does that little pause, you have to aerial recover and Kiraga very quickly.
I see now.
Come on. I like how you can air step to him. What good would that fucking do you?
That's not what I meant to do. I meant to.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah! Got him!
He's done.
Yeah, he's done. Boom.
Nice. Know thine enemy.
Crystal
Regalia.
He's missing something. Okay. Finger smack selfie pose unlocked.
What
oh
the hell?
Yeah. I don't even know what that is.
Finger smack.
Finger smack.
A snap?
I don't know. Let's just look at these, because...
Gosh, so much has happened here.
Okay. Well, see what we got. What? Can you take it? Oh. This can't even... There we go. Good. What? Can you take it? Oh, hold on. Oh. Holy crap, you're goofy. Oh, we definitely should take poses or do shit with these in, like, other battles.
Yes.
Cheese! Yeah!
These are so dumb. Why do you get these at the very end of the game? Oh, hold on.
Oh, I bet that's a great one!
No, I bet it's not. Okay, so... You got all the secret reports? Not all the game records.
Why did this not give you a keyblade?
We didn't do all the shot logs.
Because there must be a keyblade we're missing then, right?
Yeah, unless, like... Dark Inferno. He's just standing on two... Mystical orbs.
Yes. Berserker's the other one. No dancers in this game.
Or anything for Vexen.
Yes. Vexen doesn't get a minion to control.
Yeah, but, like... That it? That can't be it.
That can't be it. We don't have all the shot logs.
It's like... I can't do...
One that isn't one.
No. So, like...
A shot lock that has more than one, rather.
Since it's been, like, an hour, we won't do anything else for right now. We'll read the report next time, but, for now, I guess we're gonna thank you guys all for watching, and see you guys all next time when, we're gonna read the reports and do... Whatever else there's left.
Maybe reading the reports will just spit a keyblade out at us.
Maybe. I mean, I guess we'll figure it out next time. Bye for now.
Bye.